cherry pink and apple blossom white. When your true lover comes your way, the cherry pink and apple blossom white, the poet says. The story goes that was a cherry tree beside an apple tree that grows, and there a boy once met his bride-to-be long, long ago. The boy looked into her eyes, it was a sight to enthrall. The breezes joined in the sighs, the blossoms started to fall. And as they gently caressed, the lovers looked up to find the branches of the two trees were intertwined. And that is why the poets always